Chippy takes care of the garden. Today, Chippy decides to plant a garden with his father.
Daddy, I will help you. I brought everything we needed.
Okay, I see. By the way, Chippy, we don't need all of this. Only shovel, pitchfork, sprinkler. Now, these are red radish seeds. Shall we plant this next to the carrot field?
Daddy, can I scrape the dirt with a rake?
Chippy, don't scrape the carrot field. Look at what I am doing. Now let's sow the seeds. Then cover it with soil.
Dad, look! Am I doing as good as you did?
Now, the last thing to do is to water the soil. You should water little by little. If you water too much, the seeds will rot. Chippy, good job! Now, all you have to do is wait for the seeds germinate. Shall we go in now?
No, I will be here.
Chippy was left alone in the field.
Dudu, let's watch the red radish sprout with me. But why do the red radish seeds stand still? Why don't they come up quickly? Shall we dig a hole and see?
Chippy waited for a long time.
Dad, the red radish seeds don't want to show the sprouts.
Chippy, it's because it's not yet time for the sprouts up here.
A few days later, Chippy saw the small buds.
Wow, red radish sprouts are out. Dudu, look at those.